Hi guys, this is Kazorpazorp Gamer with part 13 of The Long Dark. This is still in season 2 of the Interloper series. Or I guess season 2 or Interloper series. I don't know what to call it, but I'm going to keep these two series separated since it's two totally different experiences. So I'm gonna continue with this. So we found a farmhouse in Pleasant Valley. Let's resume this and see if we can find something of value.
One week.
Yeah, okay. Need to eat and I need to drink something. Okay, just hold on a sec. My TV was about to turn off, so I just had to activate it again. Okay, I don't have any food, and I don't think I have anything to light my way with, so I might actually just have to wait until it gets light again. I think that's my only option, actually. Okay, let's see. I want to see the different stats. Yeah, this is better anyways. So I'm gonna try to break these down. Spend some time doing that so I don't just stand here waiting. Break this down. I don't want to waste any time. I have dress shirt, I'll harvest this. Wait, what? Okay, so no, wait a second. So the sweatshirt that I can wear is actually, it's got better, I guess, shielding than the plaid shirt that I'm actually wearing. But it doesn't resist water as well. So I have to weigh those two up against each other, but the wind resistance of this is actually quite better of this one. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I guess since I have this as an outer layer and it's got like good water resistance, I think I can change this into this one. Because I don't think water resistance on the inner layers of my clothing is actually that important. So I think I'll actually just, and neither is wind resistance, so that's kind of makes it obsolete because the wind resistance here is bad and the wind resistance here is better. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this on. As long as I'm wearing something, I guess. Okay, so starting to, I can rest for a bit. I have to find something to eat, but I can't see anything, so yay, I've survived for one day. I was sure I was going to sneeze. Oh, that feeling when you feel a sneeze coming on and it doesn't get there. I hate that feeling. It's like the worst anti, what's it called? Anti-climax. That's what I call it, at least. Okay. I need to find something to eat. I know this is probably not the best place to look, but I have to check everything. Should probably just go downstairs. Yeah, so whatever you're seeing, I'm seeing too. I can't see anything. I'm blind. Oh. So it seems that this mode is actually making it harder to find stuff as well. Not just what you start up with, but also what you can find. Cabinet. There was a cabinet there. Oh! Yeah, so this is the story of my life. Here's a desk, I guess. Oh, a drawer. Nope. No other. Nope. Is there anything in the shelf? Nope. I guess I'll be heading to the kitchen or something. If I can find it. Oh, the living room. I think I'm actually losing condition now, since my condition is going. Yeah, since I'm getting hungry and let's see. Yeah, okay, so this is the kitchen, or no, is it? Looks like some sort of kitchen, at least. I have to check everything. Oh yes. Amazing, I will actually just eat them right away. I hope I don't lose too much of the food inside. 30%, that's quite a lot. So I lost about a third of the peaches inside. That's too bad. Oh yeah. Oh, I keep forgetting that I don't have any matches, so if I want to light a fire or anything, I'm actually screwed. And of course, also, I don't have anything to light my way. The farmhouse, year 8. As if I want to do that just yet. Medicine shelf been checked. Yeah, so I might actually just have to start moving again. Even though I really don't want to, because I want something to want some more to eat, I want something to light my way with. So I am considering repairing some of my clothes, but I think I would actually just make myself hungrier and just delay the whole process of dying. I don't think I will do that. So I'll just head on out, and I hope I'll find another farm or something. It seems like that's what I'm going to find in this place. Not much else. Okay, so I want to remember where I came from. I came from. What angle did I approach this? No, this is not the way I came. I came from.
All I could think about is food.
What's this? Let's hope there's food down here. At least that I can see something. Oh, this is so annoying. How am I supposed to loot if I can see anything? This is so frustrating. I can't see shit. Just have to kind of guess where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, there might actually be some useful stuff down here, but I can't see. Can't see any of it.
That'll come in handy.
Yes, so that's something. Yeah. You know, I'm not gonna find anything of use down here. At least not as long as I can't see shit. So I might as well just get back out there. I don't think I'm gonna. Is this the way I came? Wasn't it? Nope. I came up here, yeah. So that's the trouble about not having a lantern or a torch or anything. You're like helpless in this sort of place. And I just hate not seeing anything. Oh my god, I hear a bear. That is a bear. But where is it though? I want to see it. I can hear it. Oh, there it is. Okay. So now at least I know where it is. I don't feel so helpless or, you know, scared. I don't know. Nothing here. Okay. I see a bridge up there. No, that's where I came from, I think. This is where I came from. I think I came. You know what? I have no idea. I can't remember which way I came down. Down this way. Yeah, no. I think I came that way. Yeah, I think I did. So, yeah. I want to reach for that bridge over there. Follow the road or something.
My fingers feel numb.
Can't go wrong. You can't go wrong following a train track or a car road. You will eventually end up somewhere. At least that's what I've experienced.
Too cold to think.
Still not too cold to talk, though. God, I keep hearing stuff. I just want to get out of here. Okay, there's a car. So I can run to safety if I hear wolves or hear a bear approaching. And I can actually also check it for food. There's usually nothing in the back seat. But I'll actually just check. Nope. Okay, I need to keep going. I don't know which way I figured out where I came from. Like I said, I don't think you can go wrong following the road, no matter which direction you go. And, okay, I see some cabins over there. Heartbreak Bridge. I like that name. That sounds really nice. Okay, so... yeah, it's not a cabin, it's a shack of some sort, but I can actually just check it out and see if there's anything useful inside. Just a little bit sidetracking here, but I need to save my strength as well. I have to remember I need to be ready to... make a run for it. I hear an animal, but I don't know which animal it is. Or at least I thought I heard something. Might have been a deer. Sounded like a deer. It was probably a deer. Yeah, I found so much firewood right now, but I haven't found anything to light an actual fire with, so... yeah, that was a deer. Okay. I am imagining that there's a farm this way, because I see some farm stuff there, or at least that's what I'm thinking. I really hope there's a farm in this direction. I think there is. I'm just gonna keep going this way. Yep. I see a farmhouse, so I am about to get to safety. If my condition will stop going down, I mean. Gosh, I need to deconstruct my sentences and just look at what I'm actually saying. Okay, my condition is going down really fast. This is not good at all. So I am about to die. Really cold. It seems I only have frostbite on just one place on my body, so I have actually experienced having frostbite in two cases of frostbite. On the same character. I think I had frostbite in both wrists by the time he or she died. So if we can just get to this farmhouse in one piece, that would be great. Do not want this gameplay to end like the first ones. Yeah, now I'm walking really slowly as well. It's not a farmhouse, it's a barn. Yeah, at least it's something. I was actually hoping for a house. Oh, there's a wolf. Okay, need to keep my cool. There's got to be more. They're never alone. But I can't see any of them right now. I see... Is that a wolf over there? I'm not sure. Okay, he's walking away. That was not a wolf. Oh my god, I've never seen so many deer. Deers, I mean. At the same place. 5 of them. Just standing there. At the same location. That's actually quite incredible. I've never seen that before. Yeah, I know. Pretty soon I need to start running. I hear the wolves, they are there. And now I'm gonna run for it. Yes, okay. At least I am safe for now. Okay. Be sure to check my surroundings very carefully. Yeah, so it's not too cold in here. Yeah, I will eat actually anything right about now. If I could just find some matches, just everything.
I could use this.
I would be really, really happy. Just to find some food. Some. Just anything. Anything at all. Food and matches, that's all I want. At this moment. All I want. What's this? That food? Yes. It's kind of food, I guess. Okay, drink it. Okay, so that's something. Is my condition going up, or am I imagining things? I really hope that it is, because... They're supposed to be... Yeah, fire barrel. Okay, please, 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 let there be any, just any food in any of these. Okay, they're locked, so, and I don't have anything to pry them open with. That is just amazing. Workbench, yeah, I can't make anything yet, so, it's no point.
I think I can use this.
Just find anything to eat. Just simply anything. Heavy hammer. Okay. That's something. And at least it's a weapon if I ever meet any animals. 9 hours of daylight left. I actually want to... No, this... Yeah, I forgot. I can't sleep here. So... What's the point? Tinder plugs, yeah, I have plenty of those. I need matches. And if I want to use up some of my calorie store, I will actually save that for repairing clothes right now. I think that's more important. So let's see if I can repair some of my clothes. Did I have? Yeah, I think I had a sewing kit. Okay, all of my clothes are actually in quite good condition. Except for this one. Just want to check what kind of stats this is carrying. Okay, so it might actually be better than the ones I'm wearing if I just repair them. If I can. Okay, so I can't repair them at this time, so I will just leave those for later. I will not throw them away because I might actually be able to use them. Yeah, I don't have any leather, so I won't be able to repair these. Yeah, so I'm getting cold again. My condition is really, really low. I won't be able to sleep here. So I am not sure what to do actually. I'm not sure at all. I don't think I can lay down on the floor. I don't know if that's an option. I'm gonna see. First aid. I have nothing to. Okay, so my hypothermia risk has gone down. Crafting. Bandages. No, I don't need any bandages right now. Snow shelter, no. Pass time? No, I don't want to pass any time. Nope. Okay, so. I actually see only one option. I actually only see this ending with me going back outside because I don't have anything else to do. Might actually just have to do that. Yeah, I think I'll have to do that. That's too bad because my condition is really low and it's gonna keep going down because I can't fall asleep. If I could just find some place to sleep, that would actually solve all of my problems. Why couldn't I just sleep in the back seat of that pickup? Or no, wait, it doesn't have a back seat. Yeah, I could sleep in one of the seats though, just sitting up. I don't know if. I think that should have been a possibility, or at least find some hay and sleep in that. That is either a deer or a bear.
Wait, I'm so cold, I'm
Oh.
warming up again.
What? So there's a bear and a wolf just walking calmly past each other. That almost never happens. Most of the time they actually attack each other, so that's strange. Okay, so I'm gonna try to avoid those guys. Gonna go over here. Yeah, I might die. I might actually die, but at least I feel like I've done
I think
everything
my
I could.
stomach is eating itself.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. Yeah, no, I don't want to run just yet. Nope. Need to find something to eat. I find it so crazy that I haven't found any matches yet. Like, nothing. So I came down from the road. I'm gonna keep following the road actually. That's the only clue of moving forward that I have actually right now, so I'll just do that and hope for the best. Dropping condition pretty quickly. I'm gonna be so bummed out if I die like this after just one day of surviving. I don't think I've survived any longer at this point. This is really hard. That's what she said. Okay. And I hate the way this whole game looks when you go down to 10% condition. You become like a zombie stumbling around, and I hate that. Can I just please play normally until like, I don't know, 5% or something? At least that would be like, then I could think straight and I would perhaps be able to think straight and get somewhere instead of panicking and just, okay, giving up, I'll die. Okay, well, I guess it's, yeah, so there it is. Ominous music all around. Just, you are gonna die. Yeah, thanks. As if I hadn't noticed already that I'm about to die. But I'm not giving up. That's not what I'm doing. I don't do that. Okay, so my condition is going down really fast. I feel like it's dropping like 2 points a minute. No, faster. Maybe 3 points a minute. I don't have time to go up there. I need to find something close to the road before passing out, hopefully. Nah, who am I kidding? I'm gonna fade. Who am I kidding? Just need to find some shelter. Anything. Wait, I think I see something up ahead. Is that a house? I feel like I'm seeing a house. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is killing me. Can I try to run? I think there's shelter over there. Is there? No? Yes? Oh my god, if I die now, I will be really, really angry. Come on, I can't die like this. Oh, I'm so close. Please. Food. There's a first aid kit, but I don't think that's gonna help me right now. I need to drink some water. Okay, that's not the problem, I know. I don't think I've ever been this low for that long. Great, no. Nothing. There's nothing here for me. And I'm risking everything if I go outside again. If I go back outside, I might actually. Yeah, but I might have to though. There was a cabin just there. Oh my god, I'm gonna take my chance. And I'm gonna rush to the house right next to this one. If I get a chance. Please. please. Okay, nope. Come on, come on. What? Where's the door? Where is the door? Hey, door. Oh my goodness. Okay. Food, something. Just anything to eat. This is a store. Yes, there's got to be some food here. Something. No, of course there's not. I couldn't be that lucky. Nothing. Nope. I just need to eat something. If I could just find anything. Emptiest store I've ever been to. Nothing in the fridge. And nothing over here. Not that I can see. I can't see anything. Oh! There was a soda inside, I think. Get. Okay, so now I have some food. I need to spend some time to get warm in here. I think I'll try to repair something. If I die, I do. If I don't, yay! I need to see something. I need to see something in here. Let's try repairing this. 30 minutes, yeah, so we'll see. I know, my condition is still really bad. So if I don't sleep, it seems like I will die. But I don't have that option. I can't sleep. Oh, that's great. Background noise. I think I actually may have to get out of here. I can see that I'm not that cold anymore. If I just repair something else as well, I might actually have a chance. Let's try to repair this. So I have a calorie store. I'm not that cold anymore. Okay. I need to just head outside and find some place to sleep because that's obviously what's gonna fix this. I think there might be a cabin or something else here in this area. Next to, close to the shop. At least I hope there is. Okay, where am I? Okay, and that's a ruin. That's not gonna do anything for me. I need to check the other side of this bridge. If I die, I die. It's that simple. I can't fix this any other way than getting some sleep. I think I actually see some cabins. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I see a cabin right over there. I also see one here. Yeah, I'm gonna run for it. Hope that this isn't like a camp office or anything with no bed. I have to have a bed. I'm gonna check. Oh, I've already played for too long. So this part, I guess, is gonna be a bit longer. Just bear with me. Once I see my condition going up, I will end this part. But if I die anyways, it's not a point. It's not any point in, yeah, you know, cutting things off. Oh yes, my condition is going up. Yes, okay, so I might actually make it. I won't celebrate too early though. I still want to find some more food. Okay, my condition went down again. There's got to be a drawer or something. Cupboard? No. So here's the bathroom. Okay, so this is just... Yeah, I need to sleep. I'm gonna check for 2 hours. And if the fact that I'm starving is gonna kill me, then... I guess it is. So, let's see. Yep, so that made everything worse. So I guess this is it. Me dying. Or at least I think I am. But now I don't see anything. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna off myself. Just a table. Where's the bed? Where? Oh. This is awful. Curtain, bed. Okay. Gonna finish myself off. So. That was not a success. I survived for one day, which is actually my record so far. But that's of course in this mode that we are in. Yeah, so didn't get much Didn't get much time on my hands. I will actually save this journal. Replace some of these early things. Yeah, I'll overwrite this one. Yeah, so that's too bad. But yeah, this was just another part of The Long Dark. This was Gazorpazorp Gamer again, trying to figure out how to master interloper mode. Let's see how well I do next time. I'm hoping a bit better, but let's see. So yeah, let's see later. See ya.